What is going on, guys? It is your boy Jeremy, back with a brand new episode of Minecraft Story Mode Season 2. Here we go. Just heard a big explosion. We got through the temple. We found Voss. And we also picked the builder path. I picked it because obviously I think we obviously got to cover the hole. And if nothing's getting through the obsidian, well, that's a good thing. We're gonna have to deal with mobs here, which that makes me wish I had chosen the other thing, but see how this goes. Let's get it. See, this is where the other one would have been good. What? There's like... Oh yeah, you know the villager ain't gonna do anything. A little slow on that. This is some accurate arrows. Okay, that'd be a good thing. Awesome. And there's a big guy. There's a big guy. It's the big guy. Tunneling down, bro. So they're bigger than us. Ooh, that's one way to do it. Can't miss any button props. Well, now I gotta go help with two more. Oh, got water? I mean, I think it is water. Okay, that's one way to do it. Oh, I can't reach it. Gotta help Petra. Ooh, is he gonna put an eye patch on now? Me. What? Are you telling me I died? That doesn't make any sense. I spammed the A button. Did I miss a prompt? I must have missed a prompt. Must have missed the button or didn't mash it hard enough. Spam the A button, I'm guessing is what it is. How did I miss that the first time? Seriously. What room did he come from? Here we go. Oh. Lemon, don't jump in. We'll keep the creepers off the back. Thanks. Pretty epic scene, I'm not gonna lie. Thank you, Petra. I think it would. Looks like it did. Okay? Think I made a good decision, guys. No. There's no way that's the end of it. Back to Beacon Town we go. Something went wrong. Radar did something. Oh, maybe not. Hey everyone, happy founding day! Oh, what's up? We were worried you'd miss it! You're back! Thank goodness! This is gonna work! We can only change the proof! Look, help the building! Yeah, I guess it's a good thing I'm back, huh? You seem a little frazzled. Oh, yeah! It's been a frazzling time! I don't think he knows what frazzled means. Another treasure we can throw into the,
Like I'm always telling people, teamwork makes the dream work. Thanks to all my friends who brought this amazing new treasure back. There's nothing we can't do together. Happy Founding Day, everyone. You're welcome.
Interesting. I feel like they might be in love. I don't know. Well, he's got an eye patch now.
No depth perception, but at least my look is tied together. Awesome. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt. I was just coming to get Jack.
No, you're fine, friend.
Boss and I are heading to the shop to start planning our next expedition.
In a little bit. I'm still hanging with Jesse for now.
Oh, thanks, Petra. Gauntlet's gonna say something. Oh, maybe, called it. Oh. Don't tell me the big guy's here. Yes, he is. Pretty dope. Hero in residence, Colossal Trouble. That's pretty dope, I'm not gonna lie. How did you get into Stella's treasure room? 50, really? 48% of people chose to fight? Obviously they never got the bones. Do you think Radar was attached temporarily to Beacon Town? Yeah, we just leave Radar in charge, because, you know, somebody else isn't going to do it. When Petra was nervous to meet her here, how did you tell her to act? Be yourself. Hey, there you go. Makes sense. Which structure block did you think would be most helpful against the Heckmouth? Dude! What is the fighting one going to do? I think the other thing worked pretty well, so yeah, with that. Did you assist Jack? Assist Jack with his Prism Marine foes, or help Petra save her beloved sword? Oh, you know, all the cool people save Petra, for sure. Yeah, it's pretty cool. All right, guys, we're gonna end this one here. Hope you guys did enjoy. Like, comment, and subscribe. We took it to him. Yeah, it pretty nice chapter. Yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace.